So we'll be able to get into the command hub now?
All right, two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
They get ahead of us.
We did the work. They don't get to reap the benefits.
Let's go.
What do you think we're going to find?
No idea. That looks like a gravity well.
Meridian Central Command! It's amazing!
Finally.
Is that some kind of communication tower? It's huge.
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
Sam, is there damage here? Can we restore systems like we did before?
I'm sorry, Pathfinder. Systems are intact, but they are searching for a component that doesn't appear to exist.
What do you mean, doesn't appear to exist?
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from Command Corps, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
So this isn't Meridian. Huh. The Archon was wrong. That's funny. I mean, it's horrible. But it's funny the asshole had no idea. We'll be able to bring it back, right?
Enemy incoming! Go!
Get ready, we're getting out of here! Sam, find me another exit, away from the Kett!
There is no other exit, Pathfinder. However, the Remnant City is not without defenses, and this is its central command.
Remnant defenses. Of course. Use them against the Kett!
Thank you. Archon wants that one. Destroy the rest.
Watch your backs! It's one of those that can cloak!
Not getting past me! Cloak or no cloak!
Lost visual on the leader! I knew those Kett were trouble the minute I saw them!
But what about Meridian?
If we all die, it won't matter.
Like the Archon sent all his goons after us. Could this get any worse?
Fiend incoming! Boost enabled. shield assist. Shield boost enabled.
Your backs. It's one of those that can cloak.
Not getting past me, cloak or no cloak.
Ryder, what about Meridian?
No thinking while I'm being shot at!
Bag you! Like the Archon sent all his goons after us. Could this get any worse?
Fiend incoming!
Come on, where are you? Got you! Don't forget the rest of those, Kett! Sneaky, don't you?
Got you!
And don't forget the rest of those cats! Lost visual on the
rest of those cats!
Ground team, is everyone all right?
Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder? The Kett are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
They got the ass-kicking they needed. Hand-delivered by us.
Given your command over the Remnant's defenses, Pathfinder, I predict the Kett will not attempt to recapture the city.
Any progress on Meridian? Have you got it working yet?
This isn't Meridian. Or at least, not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later. So Meridian's gone, but shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
All this Remnant tech around us. The Jardin had to have a plan.
Did they have time for a plan?
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
At what?
I don't know yet. We'll have to think about it.
Okay, no Meridian. But we kicked the Kett out of a major stronghold. That's huge.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one. Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work. And it's going to take all of us.
Pathfinder, you seem well.
Just get to the point. We both know what you're going to say.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. We know you defied us. You went for Meridian in direct violation of initiative orders, even though our reasons were quite clear. Yet, you were correct, Ryder. We should have trusted your instincts. You have proven time and again that you deserve the title of Pathfinder. I have never been so glad to be wrong.
I knew you guys would come around eventually.
I'm told there are still obstacles to reaching Meridian. The Initiative stands ready to provide whatever support you need.
Pathfinder! If you're done with your call to the Nexus, I'd like to talk to you. I think I've found a way for us to find Meridian.